My dad see me and you'll get killed.
Really?
He'll kill you. The thing was like $50. I'm not sure.
That's nothing.
So all day. We're in the kitchen.
In the kitchen? In the kitchen where I keep stuff. Cat, you wanna see something?
No.
I wanna be, boy.
Oh, you're trying to. Oh, and then you have no back piece?
I'm so kidding.
Look what I got.
What? What? You got DJ Mix?
Why take no more? Why take no more?
You got DJ Mix? My friend has like 90 skins. At least. Or like, somewhere close to
no, I'm doing 72.
He has like 40 legendary skins.
That means he's an OG.
He is an OG.
So what season?
He's legit a god. He's wait, what season is he on? He got the battle pass. He's season 10.
No, what season did he start?
He started at season 2.
That's
like,
understandable.
At the beginning of season 2.
I know kid who's an adult who played from season who beta tested the game. That's how he got school.
Who?
Some guy got school.
Huh? He came to your school?
No, I think he's an adult. What is that?
Also, like, he was the one to check out if the game is good.
What's up, Cat? Wait, what's his name?
Oh, you're gonna play some creative?
Say no. He's my friend. Oh, he's not on still.
You can even install my rhythm
right around my phone.
Wait, see how long?
But the thing is, he doesn't have all the skins for Rust Lord. Because he doesn't use that. He just got the one, the green one. With
the hunter?
Huh? Yeah, with no shirt on. He just got it.
Oh,
you're gonna do a couple matches to warm up? Thing I don't like about going on Meteor is you fall right through, and if you don't have a glider, then that sucks for you. Yo, you won't go on the Meteor. You won't go on the Meteor.
I'm going on Meteor.
If you go through, don't you die?
No.
If you die, you fall through.
No, you don't die. The only way you can die from a Meteor is if you get killed by an enemy player.
Wait, so you can't fall through and die?
Nope.
Oh, because then it gives you that power.
Yeah, I'll give you that bouncer power from bouncers.
Oh, there's a door right next to you.
So is that your boy? Of course I could not.
That's a person.
I know.
No.
My aim is good.
Some. Trash and good at the same
time. What?
Yo, that is no noob. That's all. Don't put no noob.
Yo, those two are bad.
That's probably like a full on noob, though. It's probably.
They are.
That one person isn't.
Yeah. No, they both. They both were. You could. Yeah. No, you didn't tell them.
No,
yeah.
Because them weren't a noob skin.
No, but they were both noobs.
You don't know that.
Yeah.
No,
Like the one that killed me, he was really bad. Oh,
he
killed
me. Is that why you killed? You were spamming too.
No, I wasn't. That's not spamming. Spamming is where all your shots go in the same direction. My shots are all over. That's not spamming. Yeah.
Or, dude, my friend does that. My friend spams. And plus, spamming is not where it goes every direction.
Exactly, I didn't spam
that. That's holding the button.
And I didn't hold it the whole time.
Like, my friend spams, and he's OG. He's a god at Fortnite. He's better than Ninja. He's way better than Ninja, honestly.
Oh, that fuck?
I'm gonna have you battle against him. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna go back there on Monday, and then I'm gonna tell you his name.
Alright. Write it down for me. Do you play on PlayStation?
He plays on PC.
Oh, yeah, true. So I have to have him on Epic. His actual is Epic.
I'm gonna tell him to face against my cousin. And then he takes any match against anybody. He has to face against this girl called Katie. She's lost. She's way better than you two. She's small and she's in 8th grade. And she's a girl. Surprise.
Oh yeah, so this is a new teacher I got her, and guess what?
What?
Yo, she can actually shoot a basketball.
She could?
Yeah.
She's good?
Yeah, but she misses. But okay, she goes like that, and they always hit the rim.
And make it in? This
always hit the rim, though.
She never made a swish?
No,
she
didn't
make it in?
Nope, not yet.
Oh, at recess?
No, at indoors. At the gym, she came in and she tried. And
wait, what teacher is she?
Mrs. Parker.
Oh, she's new?
BJ.
Is she strong?
I don't know. I just met her first day of school.
I meant that she had muscles.
Hey, Daddy. I'm talking to her.
Why do you have this? This is bad. Oh, it's plastic. I thought that this was real.
Go ahead.
Why, you know that it's plastic?
Yeah.
Whose is this? Oh, it's
KK.
That? Oh, she has a cooking set?
Yeah. I love it.
What
Yo, girl. What's up?
Are you going to go far? Next time, let's test them.
Oh, see how far they go. I can't make it over there. I can't make it over there.
I can't wait.
Guys, can you come to the town? Because I can't make it over there.
Okay, I'm not playing.
Goofy. What? Hey, Daddy.
Oh, yeah. Well, wow. I'm going to break everything in the world.
What are you in? And then my friend went to Taco Town, and he went like this every couple minutes. Yeah, Taco.
That's not called Taco Town.
It's called Taco something.
It's called Greasy Grove, idiot.
Hey.
Oh. Frankenstein.
Wait, who put this on?
That was not me, I was
just kidding. KK, you put this on?
Pop!
Change it! Tay put it on?
No, I'll
change it!
No,
you
Cap.
You can't listen to
that. Cap it on, I watched her do it.
She's listening to white people. That's so racist, she's gonna end up start singing it.
PJ, if I didn't ask my dad to play with
the car. Joel, go ahead, ask him, because it's not like I even get to play this anymore.
That's why he said he's gonna
ask. No, I said because I never get to play this anymore. His voice is always hogging with.
Oh, she always
says, give me another one. No, you could still ask my dad. I'm just saying in general.
Well, you didn't see that glitch? Did you put the duck button? Did you press the duck button when you were running?
Someone come and get me.
Okay.
You do?
What?
Young kid, hurry. Young kid, come and get me.
I'm not even listening to you, Jonathan.
Young kid, come and get me, hurry.
I'm gonna try I'm to get to your call. I'm gonna try to get
I'm lagging. I'm leaving the game.
Yo, Blue, go for the call.
Watch how trash you are.
Huh?
You didn't even ask Nana. He didn't ask Nana because they can't. It won't go back to that fast. Yo, shoot him down. Sure. Most of the shots are everywhere, right?
Oh yeah, they are.
If you would have took the scope AR, you would have been all right. That was a noob. Honestly, they didn't see you. Why didn't?
Now that's what I call spamming, boy.
Go by. It wasn't a blue girl.
Oh, good, Matt. Yum yum yum, Matt.
I don't have any. Bro, the only reason I couldn't get them was because like I was literally lagging so hard, it made me stop moving.
Oh.
That's why I couldn't get him.
Man, I killed the worst player in the world.
Wait, your friend's real name is Blue?
Hey, bro, can you add me?
The same as my friend.
Oh, it's some random kid that you're playing with?
If I just
want to be perfect.
Okay, but maybe I can be somebody in his school that's not his friend, but
it's not. I don't know this person.
I'm gonna be next. I'm not sure how good I can
do. You could just shut up.
How much could I do?
Only solo, duos, and squads.
Cause not like Valista, Team Rumble.
I can't do Team Rumble?
No.
No, because that would take a while.
Or you guys can just trade off.
Yeah, well, can we do that?
I don't like Team Rumble.
Huh?
Because I don't like Team Rumble because
yeah.
I don't know why I don't like it. I just think.
Cause you don't play it much.
Hey. Okay. Have you seen my skin?
You're gonna find a gun. There's gonna be a blue gun.
Alright!
You have the battle pass!
Yep!
You're just not wearing any skins, damn it.
Wait, that was a real default?
Nah, he ain't a real default.
He did? He did think that you're a real default?
Yeah, I thought he was a real default.
He really thought I was a real default. How'd you think that?
I'm not good at squads. I got the first one.
You're not that good at squads. You'll be the first one to die. No, matter of fact, I'll give you second to third one to die.
I'm terrible.
But what if they're close to you? You're gonna randomly scope. After they scope, I'm calling it. There's a blue gun in there. Got it. Oh, never mind. Better.
I'll take that.
No, the next gun that you're gonna find is a gray or a blue. No, gray or blue. Oh, got him. Oh.
You said gray or blue, and I found a gray first.
And then you found the blue. Exactly. I said a gray or a blue, and then you found the gray first, and then a blue. Just how, like,
they said green.
You know, say green boy.
Exactly. I said, wait, never mind.
Yeah, he would have had a,
Oh, that's screwed up, boy.
What the?
What I just did?
Hey, do you got?
Boy. I don't have that. I don't have that much V-Bucks.
How much you got?
50. I only got 50 V-Bucks.
Your dad spent some?
No. I don't spend V-Bucks. Whenever I get some.
What did you get?
Battle Pass?
I need AR. Ammo.
You need a gift card to get the battle pass.
No, you don't. Not always.
You can buy it.
Not unless you have your credit card hooked up.
Wait, Wait, so how much is it?
$10.
Yeah, that's how so you went to V-Bucks.
Hey bro, can I get the ammo?
For what?
For the AR.
How many did it come with? 10? Oh my god.
Why is he shooting? Oh no.
What the heck? Can you shot it?
What?
I like how he's in front of- I like how I'm trying to play and y'all just over here blabbing. And why do you always blab out when I'm in the fight?
You're about to cry.
Shut up!
Why are you mad? Are you going in? I'll let you go again.
You know the rule. Shut up when someone's trying to play.
No, I added you.
Yo, what's up? What's up, what's up? What's up, dog?
What? Find lost spray cans. Find lost spray cans? No, there's probably like spray cans in a bag somewhere.
Mm-mm.
Where are the spray cans?
Cat.
So what?
EJ.
EJ.
I'm gonna find the last one. Hold on.
EJ, look at this.
Cat. Pick it up.
You only got. I'm not using the video.
On the mic.
Oh,
my bad. Lost brake hands. Lost brake hands. Lost brake hands when I battle royale. Haha. That better.
How much damage does it do to the head?
Huh?
Turn the TV down.
What, Dad?
Turn the TV down.
Alright.
Wait, how much damage does that do to the head with one shot?
The SMG? 40 something?
Teammates waiting. No, move. Teammates move.
Shotgun?
Listen to your team, Bubba. You should see how good I am, Team Bubba.
I had a sniper or AR, I can do it.
Welcome my wallpaper.
Somebody sniping in Call of Duty.
Mm-mm.
What is that? Oh, Grand Theft Auto.
Mm-mm.
What is that?
It is game called Sniper 3D.
I love that game.
Oh, I love. Tay, what you talking about? I played it on the phone at mom's, not you.
I played it on my dad.
Look at you. I played it on the phone.
You're bothering.
Isn't that where you have to shoot the criminal? Yeah, I played that. I was on my. I finished the two maps. I finished two maps, cause then I had to wait a couple months.
Huh? Cat?
What you doing today?
Cat, your dollar!
Oh, is that what I need?
Don't lose that. It's on floor. Don't lose it, it's yours. To save up your money.
Yo, what do you want to land?
I'm empty.
Hello?
Of course it's empty. Why would they leave that
in my house?
Yo.
No,
what do you
want?
What do you want to land?
She hit
you on
the
wall. You got landing.
Over there. Yeah, I'm gonna land at the house with the basement.
Yeah,
I'm gonna land. Alright. Look, Lou. Check this out, Lou.
I'm a trapper.
Okay. You see me with Port Lauda.
Some guy just comes up out of nowhere.
Oh my god.
Don't jinx it.
And an AK. A bow. And splashes.
Don't jinx it.
I got a mini for you. Mini. Hey, default power. Default power. Hold on, let me just drink my mini. Wait, hold on, come back. I got splashes.
All right, come on.
I'm trying to find you. Oh, hello.
Wait, is that a default?
Oh, no. Oh,
yeah. That's a real default? That guy's a real default? Yo, is that a real default? DJ.
What the heck? No, everybody. Go to the meet up at the bed. Over here. No.
There was no
light here. Oh. Come on, guys. Just that.
Oh, somebody's
out there. Yeah, I can tell. Oh, my teammate left the game right there.
I don't know if there's gonna be somebody in
there. You're trapped. Trapper, come here.
Can you do that?
I got punk blasted.
How is that possible?
What, made it fall all the way down there?
No, how do you like, you know how you have like a green AR, okay? And you had a gray AR, okay? And you had a green one. How is like, it didn't go back to the other form?
Oh, you mean how I just go like this?
Yeah, like that, how?
Because I have an understanding where it's hold a swap.
Uh-huh.
So if I hold down my square button,
yeah,
whatever gun I have out automatically switches.
Did
but
you just say swear button?
Oh, finally! Get back here! I'm gonna use the splashes now.
Do it with him.
Yeah, that is a super noob.
Get back over here!
That guy really is a noob.
Hey, I'm not no noob. Why are you tripping?
Thank you! I wasn't trying to box
you.
Oh, the submachine?
Yeah.
It's good.
Yo, I'm gonna go get some grenades.
Who's that in creative?
Over there.
That's an ammo box.
Ready to open?
Now it.
Yo, the guy's coming. What's your name?
Yeah, that guy really is a noob.
Boy, Sam,
I'm a noob.
Can I be a character?
Why you think I'm a noob?
That's my cousin in the background.
Bro, you're a noob. I'm about to say, if you shoot that's a noob.
Whoa, go away. Ha! My teammate, yeah.
Let's see this, EJ.
That's a super
noob. Can I be a
enemy
like
and they just shoot his RPG?
Can I do a skin I want to be?
You need to stop. I just screwed up.
Can I be like a one of them?
Wait, hold on, don't break this, don't break this. Eeny, meeny, miny. Okay. I just said don't break that. I'm playing eeny, meeny, miny, small with the frog. No.
I
like how you all just camping there.
I'm not camping.
And you're in the middle of the freaking
circle,
and nobody's there.
That's not the middle of the circle, it's not one.
It's somewhere in the circle.
Yeah, we're at the edge of the circle.
Oh,
no, I'm gonna go tilt it. I'm gonna tilt the town.
No, I'm gonna be can I be the robot chicken?
I have no robot chicken.
But that skin.
Oh, what skins do you have?
That's skin for his RPG, for all of his guns.
I know.
Is your teammate's phone on? Good.
Guys, can you guess what this rap is called?
What?
Kevin.
Huh?
Oh, Kevin.
Kevin?
Yeah.
What?
Remember the cube?
Oh, yeah, with the zombies?
No, not that cube!
Oh.
Idiot, the one I went into Loot Lake.
Oh yeah.
I saw a kid all the way over there. I am so stupid. I'm really gonna stop being my boss.
How do you have 90?
Oh, because I just took 4 damage.
Oh.
That what I think it is.
Hunter rifle.
Yo, that's what I'm going for. Haha, boy.
Yeah,
come on.
Whoa.
Are you gonna get the
Yup, people get more booted.
I hit 120 from.
Wait, what? Well, yes, sir. Yep, them. Yeah. A whole squad just got rebooted.
Got rebooted?
Yes.
Mhm.
Oh, that's good.
No, it's not a whole different squad just got rebooted. How's that good?
And you're weird.
So how was that bad then?
Because you get died.
Because there's more people
that gonna kill
in
you.
The game.
I hear you right here.
Old team,
right by me.
Attack one?
I dropped all of them loot, all of them loot, all of them loot, all of them loot, all of them loot.
I'm coming!
All of them loot, all of them loot.
No! Behind you, you bot!
Bro, y'all trash, bro.
No, you saw that. I shot my RPG into the next room.
You were around the wall still.
No, no, Jonathan! Shut up for 1 minute!
You bot, bro.
I literally just shot it through the door.
Shut up, bitch.
It hit me.
You fucking pussy, man.
Shut up! You're not even good!
Yes, I am.
Oh, I fucked your mom, man.
Dude, you're just zoning us so you can still play.
Shut up, Jonathan!
Summer slurp. Can I be a skin? Huh? I'm talking about this one.
How is the robot chicken anymore?
Oh, because it's a different version. Edit. Is he a robot? Is there a robot thing? Is he a robot?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna be, This one. Does he have a mom? Yeah. What do we want? This one?
Yeah, I think he has one.
That's DJ Yonder.
I don't think that's might not be DJ Yonder. That's not his.
Does he have one? Does he have a pickaxe? Did you want to have a pickaxe?
Yeah, it's a...
It's definitely all DJ Yonder.
My friend has marshmallows.
DJ Yonder, yeah.
Helmet?
Helmet.
Black or
black? Black.
Racist?
I'm black.
Are you racist? You're not even blue.
That black.
Okay. You just woke up?
We have no bathroom.
Oh, I don't have this bathroom. Bathroom's
freaking
sick.
I'll
do that. Oh, yeah, that's good.
Yeah, but that's
actually
good.
Man,
this
is sick.
Just put the yellow version of that.
Of this?
Yeah, I'll be taking that too. The glitter gold. Or yellow. I'm full. DJ on. Yeah, put him in all of them.
He already did. He just did. I think he has
He just put the skin on every gun. And if he goes in the mech, it's gonna be that.
Now they're gonna go really hard on you. Okay, warning you.
No, you want to see how this is? Can I show you how this is?
The try hard skin.
No. This is what they're gonna have. They're gonna go try hard on. And with this, I'm just showing you the outfit back then. And then this, and then this, and then.
Oh, because you're going full.
And then this. And then, no poncho or poncho. If you have on these, they will go plenty.
Do you have a soccer skin?
Yeah, we
do you got a soccer skin?
No. And then put like the DJ Yonder stuff.
Oh, you still want DJ Yonder's guns?
What do you have? Does she have the cat?
Yeah.
What do you have it?
Yeah.
The pink one. Up.
I think that's the one.
No, she went to the wrong one.
No, yeah, she has the one.
Up there. No, up more. Yeah, there's another pink one that's green.
That's not her.
It's pink. It would look
like this. This one too.
Wait, what's that girl's called? Scarlet?
Yeah.
Demi. Her name is Demi.
Everything she has is called Scarlet.
But her name is Demi. What is her name? Demi.
But you don't have a
console. That one's a gift one.
Okay, let's land. Let's go.
Do you have a mic?
On heels.
Oh, Pennywise invited me to a party, but I don't want to join it. Turtle, use your mic. If you love turtles, you'll use your mic.
We're gonna go to
Save the turtles.
I'm gonna jump on the edge of the mountain right here. Then I'm gonna jump off, and I need somebody to finish me.
Oh, hello?
Hello?
Do you like turtles?
Hi.
I make it rain bullets. I want to get the bullet shield. It holds 30 bullets. And you can put it
Oh! It's right here now. The cube is right here above Snobby.
You didn't know that?
Nah, that's above Snobby.
Oh, cube.
Wow.
Do you like turtles or something? Is that why you're in this?
There's a lot of people coming here. Just come over here. Oh my god, there's a lot of people coming here. Come right here, Wonder Woman.
Then why is there a boot man?
The Haunted Hills, but there's so many people going there. We don't want to die right now. We gotta get this challenge done real quick.
Here, jump off, and then like go up farther and then jump off again. You should die.
Alright. I ain't high enough to kill myself. I love this pickaxe, the way it sounds and all.
A pickaxe. He has the Reaper.
How do you drop a... I can't drop a shit. I don't have enough.
What season did you start?
Dude, Russia, what you doing, mate?
I did a challenge. Search ammo boxes and something else.
Oh my...
Don't leave. I just go get the Urbu card.
Yeah, go get the... Wait till you leave, though. It's too far away. Wait till the storm comes. Oh, wait. Trust me on this. Eat these mushrooms. Wait. I need to drop this mini for you. I don't know how.
Ow! This really just hurt my hip. Crushed.
Oh, could JoJo crush you?
What are you right here?
Nice job, JoJo.
Good job hurting me for the second day in a row.
job from crushing you? And just watch somebody quit to make it 99, and then watch somebody quit to make it 98.
Yeah, probably won't win the game. Oh. You good at the game? Well, you just ignore me because I'm a default.
Wait, so everybody can hear your guys' talking? Everybody can hear you?
Yo, you know? Why do I keep getting so close?
They'll know that you're not a default because look at your back string.
What the heck is a back string?
I call it the,
you mean contrail?
Yeah.
I don't care if people know I'm a big default or not. Like, why would I really care about that? They would know that I know how to play the game. Wait, do any of you, wait, do you even have a mic or are you just trying to troll me right now? Hello?
Oh.
No, Con, you gotta be joking. And that should have a gun. Cause that always has a gun. Soldier always has a gun. Oh, don't get away my spy! This is so toxic, literally toxic. Like I said, toxic, yeah. Bot. We're just destroying kids. And we both have yo, Animid! Do you have a mic? Please have a mic. I believe.
So together you guys got 6 kills.
2!
Yeah. He has 4 kills.
No! He has 2!
Oh,
just
wait, adds up you guys' kills.
Yeah! What do you think I'm trying to say that? Oh my god, you just got a freaking beam. Thank you. my god. At least I made his trap. Wait, if I put down my spike trap, he would have died, because I would, if I would have placed it on the floor, knocked his teammate in it,
wait,
they both...
that affect you?
No, my spike trap don't kill anybody except enemies. Well, spike traps only kill enemies, not teams. Oh my... Why? What the heck? What, that button?
It shows you when you cough. And then do cock it back and put it back and then do it the side shot. It right here is the aiming. Go like that. And then imagine it when I have the scope.
Oh my.
That side part, the orange part, that's where the
attack is. I know.
Scope.
I used to have one just like this.
What happened? It broke?
No, my mom, honey.
My mom told me that I got attachments, but I'm not trying to tell no one because then they'll bring it back. I'm gonna show you what it looks like when I got the attachments.
Oh, when you bringing it down then?
Huh? My birthday?
Oh, you bringing it down on your birthday to show me the attachment?
Yep.
That's not that far away. Hey, Spamalala. This kid came from Spamalala. Yo, what the heck?
Sorry, bro.
Oh, I also want to do down for me. Yo, Louis, do you have a mic?
It's gonna be like that big with the attachment. So I'll hold it like, and then I can go back. But I won't have this phone for the side though.
Oh my god, my teammate's such a boy, you don't want to have a mic! But then, yeah, he has a skin. Which means you should have a mic. Oh no, I thought that was a llama. That's a rock. I'm gonna try to go there.
The thing I don't like about llamas is it's not like the packages. You don't find like legendary guns in there much.
Llamas don't even give you guns. They give you ammo and materials and heals.
One time I did.
From a llama? Nah.
No,
they shot.
And Sean did that in creative. He put weapons in the llama.
Oh, yeah, that's the only way.
And I played in a game of creative, and he didn't put nothing in the llama. Somebody's annoying. Damn, I don't like llamas because they're too small. Oh, yeah. Just game it.
Why
did your teammate go?
My teammate died because he's a bot.
How did he die?
Because he sucks, like I said.
He goes right where the enemies are with no gun.
Mm-hmm.
That's straight up the target.
Yeah, I know. He's my teammate. I should have just stayed in there.
When I get the attachment to the front part, it's gonna hold. In the front.
Right
up here.
Oh yeah, I had stuff like that. Yeah. Yeah, they work. They work perfectly. I had them where they just hold it, but I don't really shot. They had some that shot. Only when it's like this.
And then you can push it open.
But then it automatically goes back.
Mm-hmm. See, watch.
Yeah, because it's, since it's connected to the thing, it has to no matter what. Unless you break it. Oh, it doesn't really hurt my waist. Okay, give me back my medium ammo, you bot. I call you a bot. Give me back my medium ammo. Woo! I'm a pop! Any of you have a mic, please tell me. Alright.
You shed it all.
So I did. let's go. An SMG or that a ooh, a pistol, even better. Don't you think about it.
Not than
oh my god. Oh. My llama, don't take my llama.
Wait, was that an enemy? Was that an enemy or a team?
I saw my gun?
Yeah.
My teammate. Well, now he can keep that. Cause look at this loadout. I'm coming, don't leave.
Are you really gonna use the SMG instead of the AR?
Yep, SMG's better, of course. I've seen so many SMGs beat shotgun. Like,
yo, he was clutching.
I know, that's the funny thing about that easy kill. Oh, look at me, one!
Wait, why did you equip it? What type of sniper was it?
Automatic.
It doesn't matter though, that's good though.
No, it's not.
Yeah, automatics are good.
No,
it's like four shots to kill them if they only have health. And it's good because you can spam it. See, like shotguns that you can't spam. And plus, my friend uses the automatic, and he'll tell you different. No, he'll show you different.
No, because I can never hit my shots with it. That's why I never pick it up.
You never get your shots with that?
Nope.
Did you ever try spamming?
Oh, that's all you can do with that one.
No.
Yeah.
You don't only have to spam. It's not only spams. You can literally take the time with it.
Yeah. Watch a super hard.
Oh, he still has it.
Is it hard? Yeah, he didn't leave yet. OPG? Again? OPG is after that four.
Oh! If you keep hitting that with the pickaxe, does it go away?
No.
Like, does it break?
Another break. It only disintegrates after
even
you.
Even if you shoot it?
You can't. I kind of wish you had a mic.
This guy probably already quit.
No, he didn't.
Oh, he didn't.
I just said that he did.
At least give me that shit.
No. No, I got a blue one. I won't do that.
Imagine there was a gold SMG.
Yeah, there was.
There was, they took it out because it was overpowered.
Yeah, I know. I played the game at the time.
What season was it?
Oh, when that came out? I think it was season 7 when it came out. No, season 5 when it came out. Season 5.
Oh, he has a sniper?
I don't care if he has a sniper. Hey. Cause when I found a sniper, I'm just going like that. And put the sniper in the slot. Or I might get rid of the... Oh! Ha-ha! I sent pay. Oh, that's a little weird. I'm sent pay. How do you get a...
How do you...
And he...
Alan, it wasn't even there. I'm starting to think that he's a hacker.
He's following me the whole way.
I don't
care. He's just following me that whole time, right?
And then you were right there, and no sniper. And imagine he dropped it as a legendary.
Ah,
no way! You guys die check. Like, don't automatically log out. Just check for the legendary. I would be like, oh yeah, he is a hacker.
And then he goes there.
Okay. Oh, it's gonna be a supply drop?
There's a chest right underneath. I have came in the middle of on the open.
Why did you drop the SMG?
This one's better.
So you got stink bombs? Check that out.
I don't want to
but yet yeah, it's good. Wait, so now you can get whenever you break a chest you can get this item?
No, whenever you break, you want me to show you what I did? I just gotta find
it. When I played, I got no items. And the chest was legit never opened. Oh. I don't even know what that is. Somebody terribly went
through
that door.
Poop it.
How do you make that decision?
I don't know.
That legendary is way better.
And then these also help me get places further.
You mean quicker?
Whatever, same thing.
No, further and quicker is totally different.
I think that's nothing I want on the weekend. My brain don't work on the weekend, boy. Oh, someone took my supply drop. Yeah, because my teammate's still, literally,
still there?
Right there. Boy! I'm out.
Y'all, they're gonna use it just to go after.
But he didn't see me. How do you not see me go?
Yeah, they see you. They're probably see you there.
No, no, no.
Why not just use your RPG at that time?
And then I would have killed myself.
Oh, what the? RPG. What's that? RPG?
I just kill all of them?
Oh, he died.
You bot?
Nope, the guy's not dead.
You freaking bot. You like that, right, Jonathan?
Yeah, go
but there's more.
There's one more. There's one more to go. So you never kill them. You just went for your teammate, and that's good because the teammate can grab his loot.
All this teammate's gonna do is die again.
Again, what you talk? Oh, your teammate?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that a new of your teammate? Wait, did that guy just run away?
Huh, he
did.
Did
he run away from you?
Nope. No, that was all. No, he wasn't there one more. I thought there was one more.
I think he ran away from you. There was one more. The guy probably ran away. The guy's probably scared.
Oh, ha, ha.
Yeah, you probably used that.
Yep.
upside down?
No.
Oh, circle. Nobody even went for that chest. Oh, what is that gun? Legendary. Oh, that's why. Nice.
No way!
What the f-
and the one that-
How did he know? Yo, they building. They gonna build. Just, I would just drop.
Now my team is on his own.
Teammate didn't know?
No.
He did?
My teammate's on his own.
Imagine if he wins for you. Wait, would that count for you if he wins?
Huh.
Oh.
He's a bot. You can only tell he was a bot.
But if he wins, does that mean that...
He only gets the credit because I left.
You didn't.
The social choose...
Yeah, what did you play?
I didn't know that was a junk... I didn't know that was a challenge.
What did you play?
I didn't place anything because my teammate was still alive. Oh, my team, you can't lie, he was a bot. None of us can lie about that. No, he didn't. No, he didn't make me look like a bot. I had way more kills than he ever would. I had 5, he only had.
He was a real no-skin?
He was a real no-skin. He had skins from season 6, but he was a bot.
So he's horrible, that skin? He's real.
He's bad. I wonder if I'm in friendship chat party.
Yo, you wanna see how powerful it is? Hold out your hand to it.
No.
Then just stick your finger in it.
That's what she said.
No, I'm dead serious right now. It hurts. Look it. And listen to it. That's how you know how powerful it is.
Eek. Oh, my look.
It kind of hurts.
I need my friend. He ain't joining. Yo, anybody on mic? Yo, ready to get a win then? Pass me.
Who, the guy? Dude, remember, you're not playing yet. And you already got a bolt? Oh, you guys can kill each other?
Enemy. Huge bullet.
Has Melissa done that before? She had a gun out. She had a gun and then she uses her pickaxe?
Yep. Multiple times, actually.
Yeah,
who shoot.
No, they're, my, no, they're right next to you. They're right next to you. No, that room. They're right next to you.
What?
I'm telling you, they were right next to you.
They weren't next to me. They were over there, and then there was more. There's people surrounding me. There, there, and there. Now I only got one kill because remember my game ended, and then the other one, and then I knocked another guy, and then I just left that guy down.
You got the guy with the sniper, and then you got the one with the Puma skin.
I mean
the soccer skin and the Puma skin.
That wasn't a Puma. That was Lynx. That's a female girl skin.
So that counts as
no, no, because I didn't game end it.
Hello? Hello? I can't hear any of y'all. Huh? You wanna play again? Why can't I hear? Is your mic? I don't know. 2:24. I'm going to my favorite house. No, I'm going to want a gas station. Wait, what is that going to make it?
You're
going
to work at a gas station? Ew, you're sus.
I said.
You're complete sus.
Hold on, wait, I'm gonna go in here real fast.
And then you just see somebody taking the gun.
So, I want that sniper. I don't want that SMG because those are easy to find.
Did you grab the ammo for the sniper?
Yes.
Oh, never mind,
because
it's easy to find ammo for
the sniper. It's easy to find those SMGs, the tactical SMGs, Jonathan. It's easy to find all of those. Why does Jojo take everything so serious?
Jojo?
Yeah.
Why? What happened?
Because whenever someone tests on, apparently, and probably
he goes,
whoa. Let me go! Cut that out! That's all he ever does is, I think I'm gonna distract.
Wait, in the next thing that you find, you're gonna find ammo, watch. In the next ammo box, you're gonna find ammo.
That's all you get out of an ammo box!
I know, but sometimes you don't get the gun, the ammo that you have.
Well, there we go. I'm so surprised when I had to cover the G thing, the E or G thing, whatever they're calling it. Got some buff. I forgot I'm a bot. Yes, I am. Don't deny it.
Yo, that's a song?
Nope. There's 10 more squads left. Yes, there is. No, I'm gonna make us lose this.
Yeah, you're gonna lose. You're not gonna
lose. I already know I'm gonna lose. I always lose.
You're not gonna get it.
Huh? Huh?
You're not gonna get a victory
royale. I never get wins. So, it's not much of a difference. But I do get those good guns.
Hey, bro, can someone build up really quick? Yeah, cause I got a launch pad.
Come here.
Alright, build up. Yeah, build up. No, like more, so we can get more air.
Right here?
I'm sorry.
Bro, what the hell?
I'm so sorry.
You just did that.
I'm sorry.
Are you trying to control me? Listen.
No, okay, there's a challenge.
Shut up, look it.
Alright. Okay, there's a challenge that you have to revive teammates. I just told you to build up so I can knock you down so I can revive you. And I got the challenge though. Let's get this campfire. Let's get the campfire.
Now let's get the campfire.
Yeah, right here. I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to troll. I just had to. There's a challenge. There was a challenge. There's a whole challenge. You have to build up. There's a challenge. Yeah. You don't know that challenge in Team Spirit.
I don't pay attention to challenges.
Yeah, but there's one challenge where you have to build up and you gotta there's a challenge. That's a challenge. Like if your teammate gets knocked, then you have to res him. I got the challenge done finally.
Team Spirit?
Yeah, that's the challenge name.
Anybody got a pet? Anybody have a pet backing on? Like a pet, like, you know, Kitsum?
Like that? I don't got that. No.
Hold on. Yeah. Axel. Does Axel have it?
Nope, I don't think.
Oh my god.
He doesn't. Yeah, there's a, yeah, that's a challenge, so that's why I told you to build up. I need shotgun ammo, but I do got a launch pad though, see?
You son of a... You could just told me to jump off, cause then I would have done it without being mad at you.
Oh, but sometimes you might be all like, no, I'm not doing that. So that's why I did it.
His name was Legal Yandel. That's a different That kid, I know that kid, not in real life though. His name is Legal Yandel.
I need shotgun ammo.
I know. Or you could wait until one of us got knocked down by an enemy.
Yeah, but what if the enemy's like straight sweaties and they just killed every single one of us?
No, like, they don't always game men. They don't always game men. I never game men. And I'm a sweat.
They do game men. Like, most of the time, they do.
Do you know this other guy? Axel? You guys basically have the same name.
He does?
No, you guys basically have the same name.
How?
Because SJ3, Samsung Galaxy J3 is Axel's Samsung Galaxy J3, and you are Galaxy Gamer.
Yeah.
You guys basically both have the same name, but different phones.
I mean, different, like, letters, except for the A? Alright, for real, I'm about to build up so I can get, because I have a launch pad.
Alright. You look at who knocked you down.
Nah. If you knock me down, you'll knock the lost pack down.
Oh my god, my teammate almost did. I was about to rage. Yo. Ready to get
I just
dogs?
Found a hole. I just found a llama.
You just shot down.
What? What'd you say?
I think
I got text flashes. I got text flashes. Everybody come to me. It's just use the launch pad.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's right here. No, just forget it. Come on.
Just use them. Just use them.
What?
Just use them.
Yeah, yeah, this one, yeah, the visitor, I mean, the, alright, come on, Josh, come on, Josh! Oh, come on. Oh, shoot, come on! That's tough.
Yes, I knew that was gonna work on somebody. Let's go. Yo, I see a kid.
You do? Where?
In the skeleton. He's in the skeleton.
Alright, just forget about him. Just forget about him. Cause he's gonna have to go to circle. So if he, if he rushes us, or, no, just forget about him. Let's just rush him. Whatever.
Yeah, like, it don't matter.
Okay.
Block him.
What is Axel doing? Why is he all the way up there? He's just watching the fight from above. I thought you said you don't gaming.
I had to. He got me mad low.
Okay, but that won't give you no health. We need to get Axel, he's fighting him. Oh, never mind, he killed him.
Wait, hold on, what did kill?
Oh, there's somebody, this...
Wait, is he messing with us?
Yeah, yeah. Where?
Northwest.
Oh, I see him. Why? There's no way. There's no way I hit him for a blank! I'm hitting him for blanks! This game is butt! And look, he game-ended me right there! I told you! He just finished me! This is what I'm talking about, bro. Bro, you know there's a person behind you, bro! Why would you go try and res him?
Bruh. Alright. Yo, you wanna play again?
Who?
You. Sure. I said I'd kick down your door if you said it in my face.
Soda!
Soda! You're asking me for a wine of soda, so thank you. Adios!
Take the call.
Honestly, want the Coke's gone first? Any Coke? Any Coke?
It's all there.
So, any Coke?
Oh, you like diet more than regular?
No, I like them the same, but I don't get diet once in a while.
You
want
to diet?
No, I like diet once in a while.
Oh, yes.
Jesus Christ. Hey, what the heck? Oh, my phone just started running me, so. Of course, son!
TTP fake phase 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Isn't
that
your
team? My dad's. It's cool. Why my son?
What was in that?
In here?
Yeah.
Orange.
Not orange juice?
No, orange soda.
Oh, I say you put orange juice with Coca-Cola.
Thank you. Okay. Hello. Oh, I forgot you don't have a mic.
Don't tell him to be his best kid.
I forgot.
That move? Don't be his best kid in the fight.
No battle pass.
He doesn't?
No skin. No battle pass.
He said no skin? Then why'd you
do it? He
probably sucks.
I don't know.
He's kind of.
Not a 1v1.
But is he kind of good in a virtual match?
She's always spectating me.
Wait, that's a girl?
She's always spectating.
Wait, what's her name, Sanaya?
I don't know how to pronounce it. She always spectates me because she's...
Does she have a mic?
Let me think about it.
Wait, so is she kind of good?
Yeah, people rather. I think that's. I'm not sure. I know her first name is that first part of it. That up to that A is her first name. Congratulations, Jonathan. You said it correctly.
She heard you?
I got a mic, smart one.
Wait. Do you go to Claremont?
Ow! 10 years old.
She's 10? How do you know?
Tony. Way out. That hurts my mouth.
Do you go to Claremont?
Phone texting. Yeah, you are my partner. And no. Oh, wait. You told me you were 10, you liar.
Do you go to Claremont?
Stop saying that in my ear before I knock you upside the head.
Ask her what school did she go to.
What school? I'm gonna make this battle feel real fast.
Ask her what school does she go to.
Alright, it's not an option.
Ask her.
I'm about to know for this kid. I know scope that.
Ask her what school does she go to.
You saw that, I know scope that too. Sorry, I accidentally just no-scoped you. Sorry, that's spam. That's a spam alert. And that's what I call a trap kill.
Ask her. Liz, I want to see if it's not the girl that goes to my school. Does she know how to build?
I don't know. Yep. She's coming up.
What school does Sanaya go to?
I don't know why I have.
Wait, EJ, stop killing her for a second. Do the dance move that you have if you go to Claremont.
I'm going easy too. I don't think Felix can 1v1 her.
Wait, stop. Look at her.
You know there's no fall damage, but whatever. Okay, that's actually pretty good, you can't lie. Wait, what is she? Oh my! What a surprise!
Is she still playing?
Huh? I don't know who those are. But Jonathan, you like that? I no scope too. And then I killed him. No, I just went. He's no scope.
Do your dance if you go to Claremont.
That's my ew.
Wait, stop.
Really?
That's Roy.
Can I get
one?
Sure.
Wait, it's loud whenever I go up close?
Mm-hmm. No, but do you like how I just keep... Jonathan. No, you like that. I just go like this. Look for her. And then I... Where is she?
Oh, she's right there.
What's it there?
Right. Never mind. Yep. Yeah.
Oh, hey, right, spammer! Yeah, I know, that's what I'm going up. And then watch this. You won't find me ever. You can't see me, Sanaya. Probably homeschool then. Why? Woo, that juice.
You're still building?
I'm not moving anymore. No, that.
Yo, just go up behind her.
No, you know that's stupid.
Go up behind her and just shot her. Oh, she looked behind her.
And most of my kills are no scopes. Wait, but do you like how I aim at her body and I hit her in the head, Jonathan?
You weren't aiming at her body, you were aiming at her head.
No, I wasn't. Now, you see how small her character was? Like, how can I see her, if it was her head or her body full with her character was?
I seen the little gap where the head is. Why are we just moaning?
I'm gonna end this one.